As part of Obangame Express 2016, German Navy sailors continued training Ghanaian visit board search and seizure teams. The groups rehearsed aboard a moored vessel at Naval Base Sekondi in preparation for at-sea training exercises later in the week.